Hi everyone, welcome back. Last night in Fresno, California, four division world champ Mikey Garcia fought at a catchweight with a certain Sandor Martin, a Spanish fellow who is the European super lightweight champion. And to everyone's surprise, and I do mean everyone, Mikey Garcia lost the fight. He looked terrible. His movement was slow. He couldn't hit the target. He wasn't evasive at all. I mean, this guy's a four division world champion that should have breezed through this other guy without discrediting Martin, because he gave an excellent account of himself. But Garcia was absolutely horrible. Clearly not recovered or motivated, or whatever you want to call it, after his loss to Errol Spence. This is the worst I've ever seen him look in any pro fight, other than the one against Spence, obviously, where he got totally outclassed and lost every single round. But that was to be expected to a certain extent. Anyway, I don't know about what you guys think. I think his future looks really dim unless he reinvents himself, goes back to square one, and starts on a clean slate of paper, because Mikey Garcia has never looked worse as a professional. Let me know what you think if you got a chance to see the fight. And congrats to Martini. Did a great job. But Mikey Garcia, oof, a lot of work there. Like, subscribe, and let me know what you think.